It's 5 after 10. It is January 10th, 2015. This is the plane that was sitting stationary on the video I put on here. How well it's going to come out. But now, imagine that. I would think that that's the back on the left there, and the right is the front. However, after about almost a total of 10 minutes of sitting still in the sky, it slowly started moving that way, going west. It started to turn. It was like, let me see if I can zoom out.
Use the mouse.
Okay. On this viewfinder with this crack on this thing, it's hard to... This plane, right here, again, I got the crack on this damn thing. This plane turned slightly this way, and then just slowly started going west like that. Just real, real slow. After almost, around 10 minutes of just hovering. That is, if that's a plane or some other military project, because it's not a blimp, it's not a helicopter. It sat there, and then it just started going west slowly, and it picked up speed as it went off into the horizon a little bit faster. But my wife said it was a plane sitting in the sky, and I thought, yeah. You know, and I mean, almost 5 minutes or so, and so I got the camera, and I went out there on January 26th. It was 5 minutes after 11 a.m., and I went out there, and I saw it with my eyes. I took the binoculars and looked at it. That's an airplane sitting in the sky, motionless, still, completely, you know, just without falling, just sitting there. And then, like I say, it started to turn this way, and then it just started slowly going west. And as it was going west, it would pick up a little speed. I mean, it didn't go like you see in a damn movie, zoomed away. You know. It just was picking up speed as it was increasing speed as it was going westward. So that's what we saw. It's at the on the video. Let me see if I can zoom in on that. The time on it at 20 seconds into the right at the 20 second mark of the 4 minute and. Is it 31 minute? 4 minute, 21 second video of the plane still in the sky, or whatever it is, the title is. Plane still in the sky, yeah, that's, I got the title up there too. So let me get it all on here so then you can check it out. And if you go on Ozzyman 1203, that's the last video I just put on here. I thought I put it on months before. I mean, it's possible, I don't even know anymore. But that's, it says, plane still in sky, 11:05 a.m., January 26, 2014. That was last year on the 26th of January that we saw that. My wife just, she goes in here and she'll sit there and she'll be on here until she finds whatever she needs to find, and she found it. So I can't even see it on this viewfinder. But that's the plane right there, you know, still at the 27th second of that video.